I don't want to be a goat. Nope. Because a goat ain't got no hope. Nope. Right? So we live in the hope of Jesus Christ, in the promise of the resurrection, trusting that through God's gracious love, we are being changed. We are being transformed. We are being sanctified in order that we might lovingly serve, willingly serve, generously serve, love our neighbors as ourselves.